Welcome back, DJ Peeps. Riley's Mark. We're playing Stardew Valley. I had to remember which one was my. Oh, let's play save. Yep, and we're up. Let's go and check the television. Sorry about that. I had to mute the mic quickly there to sneeze. Gonna be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. I keep picking the TV up. And the spirits are neutral. Fantastic. Wish it was raining. It saved me a lot of time today. Might need some more space someday. So I can help you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. First expansion offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you learn. Anyway, I hope you start feeling at home in Stardew Valley. Fantastic. Right. Ooh. No, I don't want to eat it. I just want to pick it up. No. So, it's the 9th. There's no beans growing yet. That's alright. Let's go over here. We'll put most of these away. We'll carry two with us so we can give these gifts. Let's get the watering can out. And we'll go and fill it up with some water. Let's water the crops. Now it's the 9th. Season ends on the 30th. So we need to... We need to get something that grows within 21 days. Alright, so we'll get something that takes a little longer to grow. No, actually we might not. We might get something that takes less time to grow. But we'll get it faster. Alright. That's that done. Let's put that away. Doop. Doop a doop doop. Tree's growing. It's all good. Let's shuffle off into town. Look, the birds. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Bird. That was the weirdest bird flapping sound I've ever heard. Oh, we got ourselves a leek. Ooh, a gold leek, too. That's gorgeous. Might even hang on to that one. Those sounds are a little high. Ambient footsteps are ridiculously high. There we go. That's a bit better. There's a daffodil. We'll give someone a daffodil today. Let's go and check the calendar, see what's happening in town or around town. There's Shane. Hello, Shane. Shane, hello. What do you want? Go away. Oh, go fuck yourself, Shane. Sorry, that was very rude. I shouldn't have said that. Okay, so it's the 9th. Tomorrow is Vincent's birthday, and the egg festival's at the end of the week. Fantastic. What's this? Topaz at twice the market value. I don't have a topaz, unfortunately, so I can't help you there. Let's go into the shop. Let's go see Pierre. Pierre! What have you got for me, Pierre? Cauliflowers take 12 days. Alright, so, let's get 9 of them. Oh, I don't have enough money for that. Ah, that's unfortunate. So we got 3. Oh well, 3 cauliflowers it is. Who are you? Oh, you don't remember. Haru! Have you met my mother? She's the town's carpenter. Wait, Lee is your mother? Okay. Beach is a cool place, hang out and soak up some rays. Yes it is, and we're going to go down to the beach and have a look today. See if we can find some shells and rubbish. Guys, keep an eye out for any worms on the path. Let me know if you see any. Gotta dig them up. My lord, the beach is loud. Ooh, there's a worm. That one. lost book and library's collection. That ambient is ridiculous. I didn't bring the fishing line. I had no fishing today. But we found a book. We found an oyster. And I need wood to repair this. How much wood do I need? 300. I don't think I have 300. I think at the end of the last episode, or was it during middle? I don't know. Last episode, I was working on getting some wood. So, we'll see. Hello. Jazz. Hi. Okay, Jazz. Oh, it's a silver daffodil. Let's go in here. Let's see what the new book is. No, there's a book missing. A newt. Local woods and mountains are a great place to find wild produce. Oh, I already knew that. Not very helpful, eh? Hey, dude. Daffodil. Them Georgia peoples, they're up to something. Okay. Let's go up to the town hall, see if we've got anything to add to any collections. Spring foliage. I already given him one for that, damn it. Ooh, I can give him the leek though. Probably been better to use a normal leek, but whatever. Do I have anything else I have access to? Nothing on that one. Nothing on that one. I haven't got the winter yet. I'm not giving you that yet because I need that wood for other things. None in that. And none in that just yet. Okay. Let's head back to the farm and plant our 3 cauliflowers because we's broke as a joke. Let's have a look over here if there's any foraging we can do along the way. Haley. They might be Haley. They might be made out of plastic. Would you like a flower? Yay, you got a flower. I don't know, living on a farm, Haley's probably not the best choice as a potential wife material because she's a city girl. You never know. She might secretly be a country girl that we don't know about. Anything's possible in Stardew Valley, guys. Alright, so let's plant these 3 collies. Because I didn't look at my monies before I bought them. Let's see if I've got enough water in here to water the 3 of them. I do. There we go, let's put that in there. So I want that. Let's take all of those out. Let's take the daffodils out. We're gonna sell this stuff. Sell all that, sell that, sell that. So we make ourselves some money. How to win friends. Yeah. Yeah, that's how we win friends. Craft a furnace. I think I was working on that, wasn't I? Furnace. Ah, yes, sorry, I need more copper and stone. I don't have that yet. Let's go and cut down some more trees. Some more trees, idly-dees. Jigga-jigga-jigga-jigga. Tree. Blub, 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 blub. More wood. Pull the lever! Wrong lever! I haven't been into the cave yet either. I probably should have gone and looked in there. Never know what adventurous things I might find in there. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that up there? If this was, it's an hour in ruins. Yes, clearly, but what was it? Choppity chop chop. We're almost out of energy. It's only 3 in the afternoon. This is not good. Right. I think. Yes. Done. 300 wood. We're gonna go and repair the bridge and the beach. We're going to repair the bridge at the beach is what I meant to say, because I'm English. I can English, I promise. No, I can't really. It's a lie. Hello, old person. Say hello. Don't mind my husband George. He's not very friendly to strangers. I know, he's an asshole. Oh, he went inside. Everybody's... Where is it? Oh, that's because it's five. Almost 5 o'clock. Everybody's gone home. Hey, dude. Great idea, compostery head when you least expect it. But if your mind is too busy, you might miss it. Well, yeah, that's probably true. We must get back to work. Okay, you do that. Use the wood to fix the bridge. Why is it my responsibility to fix the bridge? Why isn't it the town? Why isn't it the mayor? Got some corals. Corals. More corals. Is there anything out here? Nope, nothing out here. It's just a fishing pot. A fishing spot. Oop, there's a mussel. Another one I can see. Oh, no, it's an oyster, not a mussel. Alright, now we can head home again. We got a bit of money. Might want to stop by Pierre's. It might not be closed now, though. He closes at 6. And is he closed? Oh, he's not. Excellent. He's not here. Hello, Jody. Uh-huh. Robin. Okay, so Robin is her mother, not Lee. Yeah. Can I buy anything while you... Pierre, you're letting me down, man. Let me down, Pierre. Let me down. Oh well, tomorrow then. Alright, let's put one of these coral in there, and we'll sell the rest. And that'll do us for the day. We'll get up in here, we'll go to sleep, and we'll see if we've got any level ups. Yes, we will. There we go. What do we get? No skill ups, but we sold some stuffs. 1,000 gold. Yeah, excellent. So we can go and buy some more turnips or something today. Yeah, excellent. Weather report. Beautiful sunny all day tomorrow. Excellent. Displeased today. Of course they will. Queen of Sauce, rerun. Stir fry. No, we already know stir fry. Oh, an event. Hello, Mark. Thank you, Marnie. You see this cat here? I do see that cat there. Found it sitting out outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray. Poor little thing. I think it likes the place. You don't mind... You don't think this could be... Farm could use a good cat? Well, I do think it could use a cat, because I'm going to adopt it. And I'm going to call it Harley, because that's the name of my actual cat. Harley. Well, he'd be a good kitty now. Okay. Licky, licky, licky. That's what cats do. They just sit around, make noise, and lick all day. So where is that damn cat? Is it inside? No. Where the cat? There the cat. Hello, kitty. The beans aren't up today. Got some more parsnipses. Ooh, these are up too. Potatoes. No, I don't want to eat a potarsnip. A potarsnip. English is good today, guys. I think I'm going to buy more potatoes because they get multiple crop yield. Done dealio. So it's still 6:50 in the morning, so the shop won't be open yet. So let's do that. Let's water what we've got. Slurp. Water. 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 Water, 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 water. Alright. Let's put the water. Put the water pot back. Yeah, we'll go see if Pierre. Well, Pierre's not open yet. Of course it's not open yet. It's too early for Pierre's. Let's go and have a look up here. See if there's any foraging opportunities up around a bus. There's a daffodil! A daffodil! Take that, maybe we can give it to somebody. The simple life. Flowers and farming. I've got itchy nose. Let's have a look in the garden here. Nothing. Shibbity shibbity. Ooh, butterflies. Oh, so what's his face's birthday today? Whose was it? I can't remember whose it was. I'm not even going to talk to you, Shane. You're so rude. It's Vincent's birthday. I don't have anything to give Vincent. I wonder if Vincent will be over at school. Vincent. Where are you, Vincent? He's not here. Vincent, neglecting your schoolwork. I can't look in Gunther's mailbox. Hey, Penny. That's very nice of you, Penny. Yes, it is very great. Yeah, Vincent's good at... Well, he has an active imagination. In other words, he's a silly kid that doesn't do his work on time. There he is. Vincent, hello. I'm gonna give you a flower, Vincent. Yeah, you love it. That's good. You're a nice child. Nothing? I'm not doing anything. You didn't see anything? You can't prove anything. Actually, it's after 9 o'clock, so let's go back here. Let's visit Pierre's and buy some more plants, buy some more seeds. Pierre. Hello, Abigail. Oh, that's okay. What do you want? Oh, that's not very nice. I haven't got anything to... Oh, of course. Pierre's is closed on Wednesdays, guys. Well, I guess we're not buying any more crops to plant today. Let's go foraging then. Foragey. Just gonna look down this way. There's a rabbit. Where are you, rabbit? Well, there's a... That's not a daffodil, that's a dandelion. It's a dandy of lion. Absolutely nothing over here to forage, that's unfortunate. We'll go back and have a look around over here. There's nothing there, that's unfortunate as well. There's a there's a couple of horseradish. We should probably go back down and visit the beach as well, see if we can find anything to forage down at the beach. Anything over here? There's a squirrel just took off up that tree. Doesn't appear to be anything of forageability over here, so let's go and check out the beach. See if there's anything down at the beach that we can forage for. Hey cow, moo moo, moo moo moo, moo moo. Moo moo cow. That sewers, bro. Just super loud beach. Oh, there's a foraging thing. It's a mussel. That forage though, right? There's nothing to forage. That's unfortunate. Well, what are we gonna do? Let's head up to the mine maybe. See if we can get a little bit more copper, because we need more copper to make our furnace. Hey dude, hello. Growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm? I am. You probably can, and you should, when you have a chance. Just swing by. Check out my farm. Ooh, there's another horseradish. Lots of leek. Shoobity doo. Ooh, there's another. We'll get on the way out. Don't let me forget, guys. Well, that was a good start. I need copper. That's a geode. Oh, copper. Can I get the big one? Yeah! Stuff load of stone. Well, that's all that. Let's go down. I need copper. Give me copper. Oh, it's a crystal. It's a quartz crystal. That's cool. Maybe I should eat this. Oh, eat the horseradish. Give me some energy back. Not a lot, but it's a bit. Another stone. Need more copper. Hey. Hey, you rude. Oh, I didn't bring my sword. No. Oh, I'm gonna have to skip around here. Give me that. Copper. I need one copper out of that. An earth crystal. I'm just gonna have to be careful of that slime now. Okay, I have to get out. That's right. You do your thing. I'm gonna get out because I didn't bring my sword because I'm a herpa derpa. Leave the mine. Excellent. It's 10 to 7, so it's alright. We'll head back home. We'll go around and we'll swing by and we'll pick up that wild horseradish. Flump. Hey, dude. Would you like a leak? Yeah, you can eat that instead of eating out of the garbage. There's another one. Another leak. 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 Should get a level up on foraging today, I hope. So much foraging. Hello, kitty. Alright. So let's go over here. Let's sell the dandelion, sell the wild horseradish, sell the leeks, the mussel, keep the rest. These, I don't go to the museum, go to the blacksmith. Let's see if we've got enough copper. No, I don't think we do. I think it's 20, isn't it? 20 copper. I don't have enough copper. So devo. Okay. You sleep. Level 2 farming. Ooh. Hoe efficiency. And a mayonnaise machine. Well, it's not going to do me much good at the moment because I don't have any chickens. We make some dollars. Only $1,000. 11th of spring. What's up? Okay, guys. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you have a comment, a question, or a suggestion, leave it in the comment section. Smash that like and subscribe button if you haven't already, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.